that everyone's sofa is very personal. Your sofa may have its own personal stories, but, you know, some strange and bizarre things have happened on our sofa, like this one.
I wanted to, it's very serious, but
thank you very much. So there you are. Anything like that hand on your sofa?
Still not quite sure what happened there.
No, neither am I. If you have any...